That was terrific! Now I just needed to say a few words about our hot new boards!
Huh? Now?
Of course! Just look into that camera right over there and say what comes naturally. Rolling!
Hi. This is Ratchet for, Gadgetron Hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes, for the freshest boards in the galaxy, check out the new XZ88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
The Gadgetron HoloGuise is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the HoloGuise.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you.
will have to destroy those sentry bots. Make sure they do not press that alarm button.
Should do it.
Mom?
Oh, brother.
I tried, Mom. I know.
Hey, look! A sister!
My fellow Blog, our synthetic world is now fully functional and ready for habitation. However, there is one small obstacle in our way. This pathetic lump of a planet. Due to some blunder of fate, it happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit. But no more. Behold, the Deplanetizer! The most powerful laser ever created! Soon, we'll move the Deplanetizer into place just above the planet's surface. I will, of course, be on hand to press the button that will blow this mudball to smithereens. No one will even miss it. See you then!
Ratchet, are you all right?
He is going to pay!
Excuse me?
It shouldn't have taken me this long to see it! Drek is going to find out what happens when you mess with my home! What are you smiling at?
This is the Ratchet I always knew was there.
Okay, if we're gonna do this, we need to get onto Drek's ship. Then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Thank you. Thank you.